this. This leaves me cut straight. Ask me my friends.
I do not want to know what made these tunnels.
Judging by the circumference of the tunnel wall,
I said I do not want to know. Not.
Shifting Myers. All right. Fair enough.
There's writing on it.
Oh, I know exactly where the Wayfinder is. Unfortunately, I am currently incapable of speaking translations from Sith.
Yeah, don't be so short, C-3PO.
Energy from me to him.
I gotta keep moving to find someone who can translate that dagger like a helpful droid.
Good. We're not even helpless.
I suggest we return to the Millennium Falcon at once.
They'll be waiting for us at the Falcon. I got a better idea.
We cannot possibly fly out in that old wreck.
We don't really have an option, Rubio.
Yeah, let's find out, shall we? I'll be judged to that. Follow my lead. Searching out for Rey. And my suggestion, probably you're just gonna go on for the hunt.
They got Chewie!
Not for long, though.
Wayfinder thing and it's gone.
So true. The inscription lives only in my memory now.
In your memory?
Yes.
Possibly. I know a black market droid smith.
A black market droid smith?
So, where am I going again? Must be some snowy planet. I've been here before.
Get to cover, but stay close. There are troopers nearby.
What's happening?
Open up!
First order.
Their searchlights, or they'll bring the whole of the First Order down on us.
Worse,
the power to the gate is off.
Looks like the power core is falling out.
Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, there it is. I better go get it. Alright, you. Here come. Me. Distracted. Let's go.
Let's go. I don't want to stay still for too long. See those troopers? Sneak up behind them and take one of them out. I'll get the other.
Yeah. He has a point. But, better be careful of the little dots down there.
This is actually going pretty well so far.
It's gonna get a lot harder from here.
Trust me.
You better get ready.
Another gate without power. Let's check the generators.
Alright, let me get a different outfit.
These First Order credentials might help us clear this courtyard.
Alright, now I look more clean and legit.
Maybe the Force can help me with this generator. I know what to do now. All I have to do is make it on top.
grab someone else I need. This. Yeah, sad. Let me try something. This. Guys, now I'll be up on ahead, onward and upward. Kid Jimmy Crooks. Alright, pals, playtime's over. That's right, keep him occupied. I have a better idea how to finish it. Still go. Ready to cue this truck to C3.
We're safe now. Head up the steps.
Heard you were spotted at Monk's Gate. Thought he's not stupid enough to come back here.
Who are you?
This is Zori, this is Ray and Ben.
We could really use your help. Not that you care, but I like you.
I am C-Big, and a human cycle.
I'm trying to find Father's friend.
You two know each other.
Stay close by.
Huh. Gee, we have a new recruit. Nice.
I've got this one. Now let's get moving.
Yeah. Alright, then let's just...
Ray, can you do your rock-lifting thingy on the gate?
You mean the force?
Yeah, the force. Well, can you?
Well, head across the rooftops, try and draw some of the troopers away.
The hideout is just across the courtyard. We'll meet you there.
You're looking for the girl? Yes, so are we. Unfortunately, we are yet to locate her.
They know we're here. But we gotta stay stealthy.
Great. We're really gonna like our chance of getting there undetected.
As long as we get there. Now come on.
Stay back. Hey, what's this? Us, but we're about to kick you out. We love to stay and fight, but we got someone else to catch up to. Now let's go.
He says he's found something in your droid's forbidden memory bank.
Babu, can you make him translate it?
Droid, remember to go back.
How are we doing there, 3PO?
Taking one last look, sir. At my friend.
Oh, man.
Friends, Destroyer. Chewie, he's alive. He must have been on a different transport.
Wow, Chewbacca's here.
The Imperial force on a moon in the Endor system on the southern shore. Only this they tell.
Might I introduce myself? I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relation.
Gotta go now.
Oh. Landing privileges. Any vessel. Friend.
Yeah, thanks for your help, Sori. Sori Bliss. Even though we haven't known each other. Alright, C-3PO no is complete.
So the plan is, we just fly up and land in the hangar like there's no big deal.
Yeah.
The diet works. The diet's good. Clear for entrance into Hangar 12.
Hang on, Chewie. We're coming.
Yeah, we're coming to rescue you, dude. Get Chewbacca back on the team. Can I take your order, sir? Like, I might be a judge or magician. Alright guys, I'm gonna finish this tomorrow. Right now, thanks for watching me did C-3PO mission and met some other recruit named Lori Blitz or whatever her name is. Please like, comment, subscribe to my channel, Sleepy Gamer Dude. I will continue this tomorrow looking for Chewbacca, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. All faith is in.